So the sensor detects the stop sign, so controlling it with the controller or pressing any button doesn't move the platform anymore. Rotating the camera can go 360 degrees, and pressing the square button takes the photo. So it stops again on the other side to ensure that the platform doesn't go off the rail.